Yes, my friends, it's your boy Ops two times back again with another reaction. And today we're reacting to Celine the Dream's new video, I Stole This Girl. And yeah, let's get right into the video. But before anything, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow my socials popping up. And let's get to the video.
He has been taking a lot of L's lately. And I'm not even gonna lie, he took an L last night. I took his bitch. I'm all alone right now.
Damn. He's been taking a lot of L's lately. Like the first video where Salim came back, he just slept in a girl's couch, he didn't do anything. The next week, he fucked up the flights. And now he got his bitch stolen. That's crazy. That is crazy.
Let me tell you the story, Jay Sizzle. And I'm not going to be straight up. I think we should be transparent on this channel. Last night, Chaffee invited two girls, literally 6'2 volleyball chicks. They had heels on. They were basically 6'4. We went to the club. And I'm not going to lie. I'm sorry, Chaffee. But anytime Chaffee invites girls, they always come on to me. And that happened last night. And I think Jay has Snapchat footage of what the fuck happened last night.
You know what? It's those girls that are like, oh, Chaffee is like a way to get to Salim or to Steve or one of the like higher up Nelk boys, and those bitches are trifling.
Yeah, that's
oh true. My god.
Yo, wait.
Damn.
Yeah, she you really going in.
Oh, somebody had to take her down, so like it is what it is. Like I guess I'm just Salim's like permanent wingman, like no, inadvertently. Might... I'm in.
Yes. Wow, you just get him there and then pass him off to the boys. That's a good guy.
I guess I'm actually still the bird coordinator.
I just wanted to say that, and you know, for all the girls watching, hop on Chaffee, man. Just give me some pussy. Hey, and backstory. No, I didn't smash that girl. She was a tease that night. Yeah. It was funny. You know what's hilarious is you got a lot of lover boys in here. You know, Jay tries to not say that he's a lover boy.
Yeah, you gotta play tough card.
Yeah, you always play the tough card. Point the camera at this guy. He always plays the tough card.
This man falls in love, like, has
dude,
two girls.
This guy, you guys seen in a Nelk clip long time ago. You can even pop it up.
Have you ever read the- What about the time where the clip of him crying, like joyful tears of like he's like in love. He's a lover boy.
The world is yours. On a blimp. Tell her be free, baby, spread your-
This dude took a chick on a helicopter and never admitted that he had feelings for her.
That's not true.
What?
He admitted he loved her.
Oh!
Yeah, he cried.
Oh, yeah, he did cry! Back in the first video!
He cried every time with her.
I love it!
No, he did cry on the helicopter!
Alright, and then you got Chaffee here. I don't know what his deal is. No, Chaffee pulls. Chaffee pulls. Tell him.
I just fall in love. That's it.
I think Chaffee just dives in too deep, like too fast.
No, Chaffee pulls, but you just, like, you can't close.
No. Flip the camera!
You did this to yourself.
No. Now that he has brought it up.
It's one of those times, like, when you're in school, like, you're just roasting each other. And that one guy talks, and you're like, I know you're not fucking talking, right?
I'm about to get on his ass. Hey, this man, Jason works really hard. This motherfucker needs some pussy. This dude don't say a word. No, to be really honest though, any girls out there that find this man attractive, you guys can DM him.
Hey, please pop the tag up.
Yeah, pop the tag.
You gotta give him a little push. Give him a little nudge. Tell him how you're feeling.
One day, while you're editing and we're out, I'm literally going to find a girl just for her to be here.
And
while you edit, you gotta get blown.
Yes, while you edit. That's fucking sick.
Jason needs some head.
Yo, some editors are getting rollies, you're getting blowjobs.
Yeah.
That's fucking lit.
Here at LLC, all you do is get some pussy. That's all you do. For you guys in the comments, you know, we're all really good friends. And we just like to bulljive and talk shit, you know?
Bulljive.
And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. I love you guys. All right, let's go. All
right, so we're in Miami Beach today, and there's a lot of fucking beautiful women out here, I will say that. We're going to do a competition. I think Chaffee's included into it, because I've never seen Chaffee actually try to wheel. Chaffee, inside his heart, he's definitely a simp. I think we all are in some way.
Chaffee, up, baby.
Like, we never seen this guy, Will. We honestly want to see you
do
go
some
to work.
Shit, man.
You always in the DMs?
Yeah, let's see
what's up.
I'd love for you to approach a really, really dark skinned woman.
I just don't know what the fuck I would even say.
Hey, my name is Tyler.
I like the route of telling them a fallacy and being like, yo, I want to spend this much on you.
Nah, when you lie, women do not buy.
They do buy. When you lie, women buy.
Let's do a duo.
Let's go.
Be careful.
Oh my, this trip, I've been coming to hit on you. I'm so sorry. You're from Paris.
Just swoop in here as well. What is your name?
Loda.
Loda, nice to meet you, Celine. Can I grab your number? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, lit. All right. Here you go. Type your graphic.
My name is
Trish. All right, that's fine. I'll use WhatsApp.
Very beautiful.
Thank
Paris.
You.
Okay. All right, it was nice meeting you guys. Maybe we'll see you later tonight.
She's not actually giving me her number. She's giving me her friend's number. You gave me your friend's number, eh?
Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm on a roll right now.
Look. So I look at her phone. She goes to her friend's contact.
Oh no!
Like, and I see. I'm like, wait, that's not her on the photo. And then I just said, yo, you gave me your friend's number. She's like, yeah.
Oh no!
Yo, Celine's first L. Congratulations. Hey, cold approaching is not easy, boys.
Yeah. That is crazy. You know what? It's probably one of her friends that's like, oh, whenever someone asks me for my number, I'll just give him your number. That's crazy.
You must be lying.
Yo, Chaffee, you got to will his girl right here.
Yo, literally will. She's into white guys.
You guys want to be in our video?
We're asking couples questions. Like,
we're not a couple.
That's perfect. My pale friend wants you. What he's basically trying to say is he needs some chocolate in his life is what he's saying.
Did he say that?
Do you want some chocolate?
Yeah. But he's never had chocolate, friend? So how does he know?
Can't hurt to try it.
All right, so. Yeah, I think this is a match. That is a perfect match.
Match made in heaven.
Fun fact about him, he loves KFC.
What's your order at KFC?
What do I order? The famous bowl, if I do go.
Okay.
I really don't go to KFC.
If you're from Australia, there's only one option. Zynga Box. Whew. If you know, you know.
Get her number, man. Oh, there you go.
Everyone has a
there you go. Chaffee!
Screaming! You guys peer pressured him.
He came and whispered to us. Her.
Thank you. My name is Kat. C-A-T.
Chai. Since you're fierce?
Yeah, and I'm a Leo.
Could Chaffee get the black belt tonight? Who knows?
Black belt?
He needs his black belt in karate.
Yes,
really
he
does.
He needs a lot of things right
he's
now.
A black
right
belt
now
life.
He's got white belt. Because he's white.
Very white.
All right, well, it was good meeting you guys.
Yeah, you too.
Yes,
pretty meeting
you.
You guys have a good one.
Have a good one. Good luck.
I think that could be real love, bro. Chaffee, back to back. Back to back. Go. Do
I'm
it.
I'm going to say, technically, he didn't pull her. They pulled her for him. Pretty much.
I really just have nothing I can think of.
Hey, excuse me? Would you guys like to be in our interview?
Okay, I'll listen up.
This is my friend Chaffee. What would you rate him 1 to 10? Be brutally honest.
I give you like a 6, 7. Like
wait, stand next to me.
Oh, shit.
Damn, we already look like a couple.
Okay, so no.
All right, that was good.
Your height, like, gives you an advantage.
I'll give you like a solid 7.
It's above average. I'll take that.
What about him?
You're her type.
My God!
What does that mean?
What do you give him?
Man, I'm not your type.
I just said you're her type.
I don't know. Maybe like an 8.
Does an 8 and a half make you feel better?
Yeah.
I'll give you that.
This is my type, so okay. I'm going to stay over here.
He doesn't really.
What's your type then? If he's not your type, what's your type?
I don't really have a type.
Is this your type?
Oh, that's Cap.
I think that's Cap's fun. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. Have a good one.
Nick, what are we doing today?
We're falling in love. We got one last day in New York. I'm falling in love.
What do you think about that?
I'm not doing that.
Yo, today's gonna be a fun day.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Theodore.
Why do you look so familiar?
I think my hair number is for fucking vibes.
Salim has this like charm, like he has like this specific demographic of women who just like can't control themselves when they see him.
Pretty much every girl?
Yeah, pretty much every girl. That's a wide demographic.
Can we hang out later?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Where are you going?
I'm just gonna be in New York. I'm trying to fall in love.
Is that real?
I think it's great.
You checked the looks category.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, he doesn't do this often. Like he just came to me, he's like, yo, I really
good friends. He's like your friends are like the type that are like, oh my god, my boy never feels
no,
like this.
He was just lying about that, but
yeah, we had this a few times. He said,
I need more friends like you.
He doesn't hear in there, but no. He said you caught your tie.
Yeah. So. The looks category though, only that.
Thanks. I mean,
personalities when we hang out.
That's true. Yeah, I might be a serial killer.
I've been in worse situations.
You've been in worse situations?
All he can say is anything can happen in New York, so you guys could be best friends after this, or maybe husband and wife.
Yeah, do you want to give me your Instagram?
Sure. Let's do the number and then. Oh, my phone's dead.
See? Here.
This is my Instagram.
That's still, wow.
Grab my number, you can hit me up whenever you want.
Yeah, drop it.
Phone's dead, so I can't grab it.
You're a comedian?
Yeah.
Do you get that whole thing where everybody's like telling me a joke?
You know what? Hey, Salim's got it, man. And you know what? He didn't even try for that one. She, I don't know how you say it. Like, you know when you're fishing? The rod, she went like that. And he's the one that did this. Yeah, I don't know that now.
Right, the personality kicked in, but we're leaving. I'll see you.
See you later, guys. Enjoy.
That's like a New York girl. I feel like her accent's gonna come out more you hang out with her. But she was feeling you. Are you kidding me? Dude, she wants your IG, your phone. She probably was gonna ask for your WhatsApp next.
I'm taking her out of that pizza shop. That's all I gotta say.
Fucking put her somewhere else, yeah?
I think New York got me simple. Y'all can roast me in the comments.
I know, you come here.
It's okay, it's okay. Honestly, roast me as hard as you can in the comments. I can't hold back how I'm feeling. I don't know what it is. She's a regular girl, you know, selling pizza.
It's like, let me take care of you.
I didn't even take care. She's like, she doesn't need any bothers. She just needs love. That's it. This is what's happening tonight. I don't give a shit what anybody says. I'm looking for white women. All right, let's fire it up.
Let's go.
Did you find the one?
I don't know. You tell me.
Yes. Marry her.
I see a little vibe. I want to pick her up and throw her in the pool.
Oh, that's sweet. That's cute.
That's a whole table.
Did you really bring over an empty shot glass?
Yeah, I just saw you got your golf. I was like, that's her. I'm out. I'm
here. Go over and go make shots.
Yeah. She doesn't want to give me her number yet, Raji. She's making me work, but we're gonna go do some shots.
You know how to pull the workers, bro. You be putting that work in.
Yo, that's crazy. Wait, how was the approach? What happened?
Like, first thing he said to me was, "I like your eyebrows."
You were like, "That's bold, huh?"
I was like, "No one's ever told me that before, but all right."
And you got her just out of her job to come here and take a shot?
Give me her number or IG or anything.
First of all, he asked me, he goes, "Do you have a number?"
Maybe she doesn't.
Doesn't everyone have a number?
No, she might be on WhatsApp.
You still have a number.
I heard like Ed Sheeran doesn't have a number, like he uses an iPad or something. Even Jay Huss, so.
Do you have a number? No.
I do have a number. Yes. I'm gonna give him.
Giving him
my mom's number.
Yo, he's actually your mom.
Yes. He seems like the type to take home to my mom. Can I tell you guys something funny now that they're at home?
Say it loud.
I gave you the wrong number.
What the fuck? Why?
It's not the wrong number. It's my mom's.
I would love to meet your mom.
I heard you're good with moms.
Okay, that's mad respect. I'll shake on that one.
That's what I still have to stay and play.
Yeah, why are you leaving?
I'll circle back after you talk to my mom.
Is that actually your mom's number?
Yeah, she gave me your mom's number.
Okay, I got this. Watch this. Watch what I'm about to say to her, mom. Mom, hi, Mrs. Fiorentino, and I'm going to put a comma to show I'm a little sophisticated, and I'm going to show her mom, you know, I'm a good option, you know what I'm saying, for her daughter.
All right, so... Is that normal? Because that's a bit weird. In my opinion.
Oh, Nick met a girl. You guys seen her. Very, very pretty girl. I looked, you kind of wanted her. But she gave him her mother's number. He texted her, and look what she said.
Hello. Thank you. She's pretty incredible. Yes, I will have to meet you first. I think I take her and her mom out to dinner.
Bad idea. The father got to be there.
And the father. I'm so nervous, but I'll do it for her.
Jay's girl, I love his girl's friend. She's mad at me because I never, ever got her
number. Guys, he's capping. He has her number.
I really, really don't. I would have texted her. All
right, let's do the message.
I think I might have not saved her number. That's
okay, there we go.
Tell her I miss her and I, like, you know, whatever the case may be. Well, yeah, I mean, hey, I don't know, with us, we just love to, like, talk to women. I mean, what else do you can say? Like, you know, sometimes it'd be crazy. Y'all know.
Here, I'm gonna give you the phone.
What's up, pretty little thing? All right, good. That's it. I have your name is Maya. I have it. I don't know what's going on.
What are you guys doing?
I miss you. That's what it is. I mean,
Cap.
What do you mean, Cap? Man, I just said I miss you.
Hey, bro. Well, I gotta see you then.
Fly out of the fucking Missouri. Where the hell are you?
She's in Europe.
Why don't you come
She's
to London?
London.
Oh, hell no. Fuck, I'm going to London. But hey, no, hey, text me right back. You text me. How about that?
Okay.
I'll make sure he texts you.
I'm not good at saving numbers. Yeah. We'll make some great light-skinned babies. I'll tell you that. All right. All right, I'll talk to you later. I'll hand it back to them.
Actually, I enjoyed my time with her. She was amazing.
Yeah, so we're back at the hotel. Jay's girl. Bro, she bad as fuck. You know, one thing about Jay is, you know, he loves him light skins. The guy never admits it. He wants to be like Idris Elba in like a cowboy movie or some shit.
He's a good looking dude, though.
Good guy. You know that saying, you get a bang for your buck? For him, the bang for his buck is him being too smooth. So he ain't gonna get the buck.
What does that even mean?
For the viewers watching, you guys know what it means.
That was a good day.
That was an amazing day.
That was so fun.
So fun. Everyone fell in love.
Not me.
Wait, yeah. You not? You didn't find a wife?
You know what I found? Options. What's Amaya? What's Amaya?
She's black and white.
That's sexy. She got beautiful eyes, man. It's like I want to keep her, you know, tucked in.
Yeah, you gotta take care of my girl.
Yeah, I missed her. You fucking fled her out of here, man. What the hell's wrong with you?
I didn't flee her out of here. She's traveling the world.
Doing what?
Me having the time of her life.
Translation from a woman east, me and other niggas.
Don't play my girl like that.
So crazy. I can't believe I just said that. Yo, nah, she know who a real nigga is, though. It's Savannah, so why this guy, man?
What is it about me?
The vibes are immaculate.
Translation woman used, again, he's a dark-skinned guy.
All right, boys, it's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. Drop below in the comments. Let us know like what you guys genuinely think.
But also, we're thinking about going on a road trip soon. Comment places where we should visit so Salim can steal my girl there too.
Oh my gosh, Chaffee, man.
Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hey, we out.
Mr. Steal your girl.
Okay, well, that was the video. Thank you very much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow my socials popping up. And I'm out. Peace.